Our next dog is Spike. He's a 9-month-old pit bull terrier mix. So Spike is an energetic young fella, so kind of like Roland, he's going to need a family that can keep up with him. He's also going to need some of the rope shown to him. He does enjoy playing, but his play can escalate very quickly. So a family's going to need to teach him that, yes, we can play, but if you become overstimulated, we are no longer going to play. So basically, when he gets too stimulated, hands and arms start to become toys as well, because you may be holding a toy he's playing with. He's not trying to hurt you. He is just becoming somewhat frantic and stimulated, so on and so forth. And being a 9-month-old dog, he is still learning the ropes, what the rules are. The other thing that Spike has going for him, or maybe not going for him, is consistency. It looks like the person who turned him into us only owned him for 4 days. And this is a common theme with dogs at the shelter. You'll see these dogs that if you look at their history, if we have enough history with them, they have not lived with the same family for more than 2 or 3 months. So they keep getting bounced from home to home to home. And it's hard for a dog to be a well-behaved dog when the rules keep changing every so many weeks or every other month. So he's falling into that category. So he needs a family that can teach him the ropes, be consistent with their teaching, and that those teachings are there for a lifetime. So he will become a great dog. He just needs a little help getting there. And not that he's a bad dog now, he's just young, exuberant, playful, and he wants to have a good time. As far as pit bull terrier mixes go, I know we categorize a lot of dogs into that group. He is one of the bigger blocky head type pit bulls, which some people really love that look. At 9 months old, he's weighing in at about 53 pounds. And he will have a little more filling out to do, so he will become a little bit larger. It looks like the previous owner didn't tell us if he lived with any other animals, so if you have another dog here at the shelter, we always encourage meet and greets. You can bring your dog here to meet Spike to see how they get along. He would probably do better with a dog that was younger, not a senior dog, just because he is going to want a playmate, so on and so forth. So once again, this is Spike. He's looking for his next home, and if you think you're the right fit, please do stop in and see him.